Duke and a mother-in-law who's related to the princess, who at the end of the story becomes related to the Duke. It's kind of complicated. It happened once upon a time. Duke, Duke, his name is Duke. A snappy dresser and an upright duke. Most folks say he is a handsome man with the rough dimensions of a rack of land.
He's hunky.
Sweet, her eyes are sparkling and her hair is neat. She was named the princess of her senior prom. Now she lives as a peasant with her aging mom.
Technically, I'm her mother-in-law.